snowboarders have been back in action for the second time at this Universiade and really enjoying the sunny conditions at Monte Bondone. After the qualification runs for the women's halfpipe took place on Monday, the semi-finals and finals went ahead on Tuesday. The top four qualifiers, all Chinese, who are expected to sweep the podium today, but Carla Somaini had other ideas. The 22-year-old also competing in the slope style later this week for Switzerland, despite hitting over 80 points in her semi-final, was never able to scale the same heights in the final. This first run only worth 66.5 points. And with her second run not going according to plan, the Swiss would land up in fifth place. Japan's Misa Honda was the best placed non-Chinese in initial qualification, but slipped a little in this morning's semi-final to only just scrape into this final. The 19-year-old from Gokushikan University put together a solid enough first run in this final before pulling out all the stops on the second run. The judges giving her 75.5 points. That's enough to pile the pressure on those to follow at this stage. Honda sitting in what would be a surprise medal position. Xu Xiujun, one of a quartet of Chinese that dominated qualifying and put down a fine marker worth 75 points in her opening run in this final. However, that score eclipsed by Honda at the start of the final round, so the pressure was really on Xu to deliver. Xu came 13th at the 2011 World Championships and was able to improve slightly on this second run, a score of 76.75, eventually enough to edge Honda by just over 1 point and guarantee a medal. Sun Zhifeng, by far the most experienced of the top-ranked competitors in this competition. The 22-year-old from Shenyang Sports University, a veteran of the previous two Olympic Games, managing a 7th place finish in 2010, while she's also managed 7th, 5th and 8th in the last three World Championships. There are also two World Cup wins on her resume, however, Sun finding herself eclipsed in this final, despite a score of 80.25 from her first run. Li Shuang has utterly dominated this half-pipe event here in Trentino. The 21-year-old, who, like Xu before, is studying at the Harbin Institute of Physical Education and is a former bronze medalist from the 2009 Junior World Championships, has also managed to find 6th place in the most recent Senior World Championships. On top of that, Li fresh from bagging her first ever World Cup win in Ruka, Finland just 4 days ago. Li, the only woman to manage over 90 points in qualification, and despite not quite hitting that high in the first run of the final, scored 91 the second time down, took the gold by over 10 points from Sun. Sun Huan never hooked anything up in the final, the fourth Chinese athlete, finishing dead last of the 6 competitors. However, Li still able to become the 3rd consecutive Chinese woman to win this event, heading a Chinese clean sweep of the medals.